For our tire sledgehammer, no hit plus hit, coach is gonna do three here. So we're gonna go three, we're gonna drive down pretty much as fast as you can go, but being able to stop the sledgehammer from hitting the tire. Then we're gonna go straight above the head and actually hit the tire for our next reps. If you have five with and five without, or five hitting, five no hit, obviously you'll do the no hits first, all your reps, and then switch to hitting the tire.